Hey guys, long time no see. I know it's been absolute torture. I'm sure some of you know, but we got hit with Hurricane Irene and we lost all of our electricity from Sunday around 4 a.m. and we just got it back Friday at 8:30 in the morning. So basically almost a whole week without electricity. It's just been a complete nightmare. You don't realize what you take for granted. I would still, go in my bedroom and flip the switch and realize, well, Jen, it's been 3 days now with no electricity. It's not just going to miraculously come back on. So I just wanted to pop on here because I know a lot of you guys were wondering where I was and hoping everything is okay. We are okay, thank God. Basically, we lost electricity. So we lost all our food in our refrigerators. We have one downstairs in the basement, the one in the kitchen, and then an extra freezer downstairs. So besides that, we were very, very fortunate. We didn't really have any kind of flooding damage or really any kind of damage. So I'll take no electricity as opposed to a flooded basement any day. So I wanted to just pop on here and say hi to everybody and thank you all so much for your comments and messages to me checking on us. We are okay. Unfortunately, I'm looking out the window and it is just pouring raining again. We're supposed to have a whole day of rain today and tomorrow. And they're already saying for the town that I live in, be prepared because the electricity can go out again because where our station is located in a flood zone. So whoever the moron was to move it from where it was originally, which was perfect, higher ground, down to where the flood area is, we have no idea. But yeah, so we're just crossing our fingers and hoping we don't lose power again. It's just been a nightmare. The post office was completely flooded. A lot of the the electric company, because we have our own electric company and water company, totally flooded out. So it's been a lot of rebuilding, and like I said, they finally fixed the electricity, but now it's raining again, and since the grounds are so still wet, you never know. So just keep your fingers crossed that we don't lose power again. We're definitely looking into getting a generator, because that would save us a lot of heartache. But I have to thank my mom and dad. I would be going over there every day and powering up our flashlights and our portable DVD player, which of course the battery runs for 3 hours, so you get like a movie and a half. And I felt like a pioneer woman, I have to say, because now that it's getting darker out, because at the end of the summer, by 8 o'clock already, it's starting to get dark. And you have to realize there's no street lights on, there's no lights on in your house. So I had all of the candles going, and I had the flameless candles, which were a godsend for us, going. And yeah, so then I would just go to my mom's house and plug in some things. My cell phone, you don't realize, there's just certain things that need power. And so I would go there, charge everything up that I could, come home, and just dread the evenings because it is just pitch black in your house with just some candles. I don't know how they did it back in the day. But like I said, we are okay, we're fine. And we actually were just came home from down the shore this past weekend. It was a nice weekend down there. Our shore house fared well. I was also concerned about that. It would have been better if we went down the shore because they didn't lose power at all for maybe about an hour. And yet here we lost power. But anyway, I just wanted to come on here and say hi and give you guys an update that we're fine. I hope to be starting doing more videos. I have some reviews. I have to still do my August favorites, and just get back on track, but it's just been really, really hard without having electricity and just trying to get everything else in order. So, again, we're okay. Thank you all so much for checking up on us. That was really, really nice. When I would go to work and I would see all the messages, that really, made me feel good that you guys thought enough about me to check on me. So I better get Petey out here so everyone can see that Petey is faring just fine as well. Hey, peeps! He wasn't digging the darkness either. He would stand at the top of the steps and just bark so that way we can carry him down the steps. It's just weird when there's no electricity. What do? You know, it's just, man, I don't want to go through that again. As I'm looking out, it's pouring, raining outside. Peeps! Say hi to everybody. So you're doing well. You're good. You were just outside in the rain. So you're all wet. Right? Want to get a little treat? Come on. Guys, just wanted to do a quick update as to where I am and that I will be back making videos. Just took a little bit of a break due to everything going on. But again, thank you so much and hope to talk to you all soon. Bye, guys.